90% of people, whomever you take, they may, most of them, like startup gurus, whatever people generally call them, always they try to initiate people at startups. Like you can do that with startups, you can do this with startups, where they point out at Facebook, they point out at Airbnb, they point out at Uber. At the end of the day, they never talk about the depression that gets into startups, most of them. I tell you that there's going to be a huge number of times that there's going to be depression out there, which will be way more than the success you'll be getting through the startup. The amount of depression will be hugely much greater than any other thing that you should be having in your life or you are dreaming to have in your life. If you take me, from the last 6 months, whatever I have done, it was only just the way to create relationships. In a B2B business, nothing is going to work other than relationships. In B2B business, if anyone of you are going to start a B2B business, I am sure that you have to spend first 6 months of your career, I mean the startup career, just in building relationships. Don't tell me that your product is great and your product is huge and it has gone enormous amount of technology involved in. If no one is going to buy the product or not going to grab the attention of the people who are there in the companies who need it, there's no point in having or creating that one. You need to build relationships, you need to build the product, you need to build the services. But when you don't know anyone in the arena or the sector you're trying to supply the products or services, that's going to enormous amount of depression. No one is going to pick up your call. No one, you need to call multiple times. When they cut your call, you need to call them back again. You can't be harsh to anyone because you don't know who is going to come, whom you are going to come across again and again and might hurt your business. There are lots of things you need to take care of when you don't know anyone and you're just starting off. That's kind of enormous amount of pain. And I have faced through it, I've gone through it, I've struggled, I have suffered. The ability of me to suffer has led me to all these kinds of relationships. See, after 6 months of struggle, it is only now that people are supporting me. There are people from other brands called. There are interior designers who are trying to help me. There are a lot of people who are trying to help me. It is only just after a lot of struggle. It's after a lot of grind. If you're not ready to do all these things or face such kind of things, or you're trying to get into a startup world, if you're not ready to struggle, it's better you don't start or get into this kind of things. Period.